Hello and welcome to a new episode of Roll of Tanks Blitz, today with the DW2, a German heavy class tank. We play in Falls Creek. They are 4 tier 5 tanks in 1-2 in a platoon, and 3 tier 4 tanks. And 3 Lee, an hunter, and me the DW2. So, let's see, the other team has the same. T20 DW2 and T28, they have platoon 2. Okay. Yes, attack. We are on this side. Let's get out of here. Here by the bridge. Go to the stone. And I need help. Some naked alone, that's not a good idea. You can see me from there. And from behind? Nope. Can't see me from behind. Behind, I'm safe. And second shot. One left. Oh my god, I'm spotted. I'm spotted. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm dead. I have no chance. I made no damage. Okay, so. That's good. And 3. Yeah, no chance too. Or not so very much. Nice. SU-85. Kill, and now only that's my killer. Crusade have a good point, but yeah, when they see him, he's dead. Two kills. Oh, platoon partners made all kills. Made all kills? Or still all kills? 156. Damage points is good. One hit and one penetration, and he's left. He's spy, but he's good. He's good. SU-85. Shot. Nope. 55. No, SU. Great. That was great. Yes, you need help. Okay. One guy need help. 3, and I made 279 damage points, not very much. Platoon partners wins. 7 shots, 7 hits, and 5 penetrations. 2 penetrations took 3G. 2 to the KV1, KW1, and 1 penetration to the WK13. 0.01H.